First, I'd like to personally thank y'all for coming to see our dear friend Remy Duvall off. I know with all of the violence that has reached its way into our community, it might have felt safer just to stay at home or even leave town. But you did what Remy would have done. You held your head high and you didn't run away. It's not exaggerating to say that Remy was a brave man. But his bravery is not what I'll miss most about him. What I'll miss most about Remy Duvall is that he gave this city... No, he gave us a voice. The man who murdered Remy robbed this city of someone who honored its history. Not only that, Remy respected our shared Christian heritage, which extends all the way back to Europe. Remy was a dear, dear friend of mine. A dear friend to all of us. In the coming days and weeks, let's honor his memory by taking back our city. By preserving the way of life we hold dear. To Remy.
Essentially, that inharmonious clause lets the FHA sidestep integration. Technically, the landlord can tell the colored friends to be on their way. Frankly, the case is a loser, a non-starter. So, of course, I'll take it.
I guess.
It's all right. He's resting with Jesus now.
Get over here with that bottle, man.
The shine who killed Remy. He's gonna wish he was dead.
Reginald, please keep your voice down.
What? Oh, he's probably one of the good ones.
Every time I see one of them hippies, I want to punch him right in the mouth.
Sure thing.
It's nice seeing you.
Oh, come on now.
I mean, every last goddamn dime is gone.
Yeah, you, with the bottle.
Jesus. What am I gonna tell the other brothers?
We'll remind them to maintain white pride, brother.
It's all right.
Because right now,
it's
the only thing the Southern Union has to its name.
The problem with that crowd is they've convinced themselves that being wealthy means that they have value. Look at me. I'm rich as Midas, and probably the least essential person on this block. The key to my happiness is knowing.
Hey,
I've never actually seen the nephew either.
I hear there's some money.
Maybe.
Remy would have appreciated.
My condolences.
What do you know?
So lovely.
Well, let's just say there was a lot more to the Duvall fortune when his daddy died.
She says I don't talk to her enough. Like I can get a word in edgewise.
Goddamn right.
Dinner on the table when I get home. Is that really so much to ask?
When you're right, you're right. It's going to be okay, Sheriff.
Yes, I'll miss him too.
Dingo, nigga.
Hey, new guy, you can smoke over here.
You see how Clarence is behaving? Looks like he's got a touch of whatever's going around out there.
Ask me, it couldn't have happened to a nicer fella.
Serves him right. Nigga this, nigga that. It's every other word that comes out of his mouth. Bad enough, hearing it from all these white folks, don't need to get it from one of our own.
Maybe after this, he'll rethink how he runs things around here.
That'll be the damn day.
Men on the moon? I could give a shit. Because they're all going to be white. Fuck them.
Truth and truth.
Damn straight.
I'd think twice before going out there. Something's gotten into those folks. Something bad.
I don't care what Clarence says, I'm staying in here. Those people have gone crazy.
Finna cut that crackle.
What was I saying now?
I wish I could show you. It's all connected. You see? We, you, me, him. We're all connected.
See you at Sunday Mass.
Goddamn diamond. These people are out of their minds.
I see him. I see Remy. No.
Something is wrong. Get me out of here now.
Yes, ma'am.
I want additional men placed on the front door and around back. No one's allowed in or out without my say-so.
Should I say something to the guests?
Such as? You saw them. They've all come down with some...
That for Ms. Marcano?
Yeah. I mean, yes, sir. Go on through.
Put it on the bar. Has DeGarmo signed yet?
No, ma'am. And they've been beating on him pretty hard.
Take one of his hands, see if that changes his mind. We need to get away from here before whatever is happening downstairs gets worse. I think our Negro...
Mr. Lydia, get down! Shoot that! Taking cover! Make way, boys!
Put it on the bar. Has DeGarmo signed yet?
No, ma'am. And they've been beating on him pretty hard.
Take one of his hands, see if that changes his mind. We need to get away from here before whatever is happening downstairs gets worse.
Draw, motherfucker.
Shoot that bastard.
Don't you know your dad? He's taking out someone. Protect Miss Marcana. Wound him. Get around him!
I'm going out like that.
You bastard.
What the hell's happened?
This boy's mine!
Huh? Burn some cover! We got a bumper for these assholes!
Slow motherfuckers die first!
done fucked up.
You asshole for me!
He's murdering us! It's my song now. I ain't going out like that.
Lost another one.
Grab the cover.
You ain't that fly, dead
fine
shit.
Fine on him.
Sack of shit.
Let's see
down.
If you bleed red.
We got a score to settle now.
Jesus Christ!
I'm gonna blow that bitch.
Fucking got lucky.
I'm on to you, buddy.
Christ, man!
Gamo, I'm gonna get you out of here, but we need to move. Marcano's probably sending more men.
Yeah. Okay.
If they brought me here in my own car, I think it's still near.
Yeah. Oh, God. He's dead. My hand is ruined! I barely even knew Remy!
Available unit. Suspicious individual in vehicle. Officer investigating.
Just let me out here! One of these cops can help! You hire something? You're gonna kill us before they do. We're gonna die right here on this road. Again, please stop the car. I want to get out.
That's a bad idea.
Let me the fuck out!
How long you think you'll last out there? Marcano ain't gonna rest till he finds you.
He broke my hand! Shit! I just want to go home.
I know. Listen, I got a friend. He's gonna keep an eye on you for a while, keep you safe. At least till things calm down.
Okay, thank you. You saved my life.
Lead officers engaging with suspect. Respond with caution. Responding unit, visual contact.
Where was I? Don't mention it.
Ugh.
You're gonna kill us before they do. We're gonna die right here on this road.
Thing for me.
Come on, let's go.
I put Olivia Marcano in the hospital, but I'll be surprised if she makes it through the night. Sal's gonna know that he's lost Frisco Fields, that we've taken over his drug operations there and shut down his fucking greengrocer. He won't let that stand.
Ain't no one at this table running more action for you than me. On top of that, my guy's already got half the rackets in this area locked down. Just keep the shit coming my way, that's all I'm getting at.
I'm fine with occasionally splitting things when we gotta lock the action down. But continuing to ask my boys to do work that's gonna put money in someone else's pocket, that's when we tread into areas they don't care for. The Irish deserve to hold on to this piece of the city.
Skeletta ain't no better than Marcana. And laying out action his way only makes him feel like he's heading that direction. You want to send a message to this town? Give me this district.
Give me the keys to the kingdom, partner.
Share the wealth, Lincoln.
A man earns respect by making hard choices.
This one's all you, Burke.
I'm beyond my limits with you and this entire goddamn scheme you've been running.
This is just the way it goes, lass. We don't always get what we want.
Better luck next time, I guess.
All right, that's it. We're done for now.
Thank you.